pool water, and every pool user is very comfortable in this slightly salty pool water. The electrolysis process converts salt to 100% pure chlorine and sodium. The chlorine cyanizes the pool water, then reacts with the sodium to again form salt, which remains in the system for further electrolysis. This system works fully automatically. Another advantage, the water does not smell at all like chlorine. A small aim for those planning a pool. To get an effect of a nice blue pool water, use plain white tiles. Environmental aspects. It was our serious concern from the very beginning to construct an environmental friendly resort. And we were able to implement some of our ideas. We did not cover the building roofs with the typical local cotton grass or nipa. Instead, we used shingles. So we were able to collect rainwater. Captors were connected with the pipe system to several underground concrete water tanks with a total volume of around 400,000 liters. From these tanks we pumped the water to a tank below the water tower and from there up to the 18 meter high tower. You see there below, this is the water tower. This is the water tank where we pumped all the water. The water tower was designed with two concrete tanks on the top, each with 25,000 liters. One tank for the rainwater and one tank for the brackish water, which was pumped up from a deep field. A pipe system from the brackish water tank was connected to all the toilets. And another pipe system was connected with the freshwater tank, with the freshwater tank supplied all other outlets. This solution helped us a lot to save the costly freshwater. Just considering a toilet flushing in the entire resort reached up to 3,000 liter water a day. These are around 1,000 cubic meter a year or 110-wheeler truck a year. We were able to minimize the consumption of electricity by different provisions. We installed several solar panel units for warm water production. House guests received a key card with chips to unlock the main door of the villa and at the same time activating the electricity by inserting card in a key fob. Saving electricity with air conditioning, we installed the energy-friendly inverter tank. All the rooms above the air-conditioned rooms were insulated with 10 cm thick glass wall fiber boards. Rubber seal profiles were installed in all doors and window frames to make closed doors and windows properly tight, so there is no necessary waste of cool air. We designed an alternative for those guests who do not like air conditioned rooms. This is the layout, and we see in each corner of the room there is a window with mosquito screen providing crosswise natural air ventilation supported by a ceiling fan and the center of the room. Why cooling storeroom? To keep the quality of wine, it needs a constant temperature in the storeroom of about 15 to 18 degrees. Therefore, we were planning a room cooled down with a simple 1 horsepower aircon unit. To reach the required permanent temperature, we insulated the floor, the walls, and the ceiling with 10 cm styrofoam. Result, permanent 18 degrees Celsius. The compressor of this aircon unit was installed in the next room. Using a blowing outboard and dry air to dry the newly washed hanging stuff uniform. Construction time. I decided to exclude the 4 years construction period in my presentation. To explain 4 years experience on a building site in the province will simply take too much time. It would fill separate lectures. Just an advice to all the young architects. Do not save money at the wrong spot. There are such a lot of substandard quality products on the market. Before you order material, analyze and select only quality products. Accept only skilled workmanship. Do not make compromise in quality. Control and implement constantly your instruction on the building site. It's a worse investment for the owner to spend a bit more for better quality building. He will save a considerable amount on maintenance costs later on. Activities. A resort has to entertain its guests with an offer of different activities. You see now a variety of pictures on how we offered our guests the possibility to spend an interesting and creative day. What is famous in Palau is diving and snorkeling. Excursions, there are many possibilities in Bohol. There is sandbathing, sailing, badminton, table tennis, biking, kayaking, pitch and putting, garden chess, and also drinking and eating can be considered as activity. A high-end resort must also serve high-end quality of food. When designing a resort, one must take note that a lot of utensils will need an adequate space in storerooms at the proper location. After living 13 years at Aloha Beach, of which 8.5 years as resort operators, we sold the resort. We managed the resort as family enterprise. My wife was in charge for the 70s to boys as head of the administration and as finance minister. I was responsible for maintenance, ongoing construction activities, resort occupancy and promotion, and the welfare of the guests. Various private reasons brought us up to the decision to sell the resort. It was an extremely challenging and exciting time, both the planning and construction time, as well as the time planning the resort with so many new experiences. We had periods of up and downs, joy and pleasure, with hardship and frustration. A lifetime experience which my wife and I would not like to have missed. Thank you for your attention.